Investigators are searching for a driver who may be responsible for a freeway shooting in La Mesa over the weekend. The California Highway Patrol says that they received calls about gunfire Sunday afternoon. They later learned that a driver was shot heading westbound on Interstate 8. This is near the Grossmont Boulevard exit. He was transported to the hospital. Investigators described the suspect as a black male. He was driving a black Ford Fusion. Anyone who may have witnessed this shooting is asked to call the CHP office in El Cajon.